I read and challenged myself about religion, the more I realized I didn't believe any one religion completely. But I liked and could take out a bit from every religion or philosophy. So instead of being 100% anything, I'm 3% of this, 20% of that, 10% of this religion. I am an amalgamation of everything I've learned and believe. We're all the sum of what we believe.